And you know how we do it.
Gang shit, 760 shit.
I was just bullshitting, and you know this, man.
Wolfing on the gang, little bitch, shit is trash. Tripping packing clocks, riding deep in the carry. Kid don't bry, like you say, just talk. Little bitch, don't fight, little bitch, just bark. Spinning in the driveway, I be in it when I pop up. Blow up, seize up, fuck them hoes up. Post it on the rap, but you don't talk none. Pull up on the op with a drummer and they all run.
And they all run. Pussy nigga think it's gang, thinks it's all fun. Oh, you banging, think you hard, cause you got a gun. But you ain't see, you got no money, you a fucking bum. Hey, do my dance in this bitch. Pull up and sack my pants in this bitch. You know we do the dash in this bitch. Watch me creep up on the back and I hit you with a stick. Yeah, I gave your bitch this dick. She was feeling for this shit. Yeah, you know we getting lit. Pour me a drink, now I'm leaning and shit. Pour me a drink, now I'm leaning and shit.
Wolfing on the gang, little bitch, shit is trash. Trippin' back, eat clocks, riding deep in the carry. Kid don't ride, like you say, just talk. Little bitch, don't bite, little bitch, just bark. Spinning in the driveway, I be in it when I pop up. Blow up, seize up, fuck them hoes up. Post it on the ground, but you don't talk none. Pull up on the ops with a drummer and they all run.
Fresh is fresh, my thoughts out in cages. Oh, he a loose girl with this chopper rearranged. I got no ops, they be talking to the station. I took his bitch, gave her back and she was patient. I got a Glock with a stick, private mason. Just fuck the cops, we be doing all these races. My 4-5 don't like niggas, this shit is racist. You in the field with some killers, this shit get crazy. My 4-5 do the fighting, I'm feeling lazy. Yeah, look into his eyes, that's all it takes, I know he faking. Go play with your bitch, don't play with me, don't get mistaken. They got his whole body shaking. Like fuck all that Addy, bitch, you blow it with the hop. I was pressed, I hop and pressed, and he confused like what you talking about. Fuck all that Addy, bitch, you blow it with the hop. I was pressed, I hop in person. He confused like, what you talking about?
Poofing on the gang, little bitch, shit is trash. He's tripping back, he clocks riding deep in the Camry. Kid him ride, ride like you say, just talk. Little bitch don't buy, little bitch just bark. Nigga, he drives me, I be in it when I poke up. Throw you up, seize up, fuck them hoes up. Post it on the ground, but you don't talk none. Pull up on the op with a drummer and they all run.
I fuck around and make your mama cry. Wanna be famous and now your body getting televised. Deep in the eye, bitch, we know for catching homicides. Get popped quick, this a 30, not a Glock 9. Going to north, all the youngins cracking foes. If we go down south, all my mama kicking doors. Bitch, I'm whipping the Lexus, but I be sliding in the Porsche. You ain't been in the field, all my niggas on the court. I'ma look from the eye, but I be stepping in the deep. And I fuck with the west, cause all my vatos catching heat. We gon' slide through your section, 40 bullets he gon' eat. I'm a thug from the west, 23, that's the team. Bitch, I'm signing and catching, I got crook up in the front. Yeah, we rollin' with blowers for any nigga tryna stunt. Steady smoking the ops, yeah, I be smoking on them runs. Bitch, I gotta get money and guarantee that's a must. I was posted on that corner selling dope on my row. Yeah, my mama raised me better, told me get to the dope. You ain't ready for the face, tryna take you from home. I got caught up on the block, staying strapped with that pole. I'm on the road, steady tryna look for an op. Goofy said he want the fade, he could box with the Glock. Suckers testing on my gangsta, suckers finna get shot. Bitch, I make these suckers mad every time that I drop. Know I make your blood boil when I'm touching the check. Caught a bullet to your throat, cause you talk out your neck. Come and hop up in the field, nigga stay in the net. Everybody pay attention like I finna present. Bitches youngin' from the west, gotta tax him a fee. Got a pistol like a sniper, it'll hit you from deep. I ain't fuckin' with no rats, but I'm making the cheese. Man, these bitches think I want them, I just leave them on scene. Bitch, I'm really going crazy, it'll make you go nuts. 4-5 on my waist, and I'm keeping it tucked. Bitch, I did it on my own, why you talking about luck? Big scope on the chop, better cover and duck. For I'm only 16, rings in hell in the city. I'm the youngin' on the block, but I'm keeping it with me. No, I'm thuggin', getting active till the coppers come get me. Why you suckin' steady lagging, thought you wanted to kill me.
Ayy, body full of liquor, my nigga, I'm feeling drunk. Mind full of hatred from growing up in that dump. That's the hot springs, my nigga, I'm from the slums. Been a block boy, learn to hustle from the jump. Ayy, look, bitch, I ain't with the talking. I hop out and pop shit, and bodies get to dropping. You niggas don't want this, you better get to walking. I'm really outside with 4-5s, body choking. And fuck, bitch, tell them locals is where it's popping. Nigga, pipe down on the net, you ain't drop shit. Fuck your big homie and them niggas in them coffins. Little niggas punks, my youngin' will get you dropped quick. Glock 23 or a Smith, I got options. Body full of drugs and love with all these toxins. Never lacking, pistol on tuck, I'm on that mob shit. I'm aiming for your dome, big bullets through your noggin.
Young Cairo.
King Life.
It's a dirty game when you walk in the street, yeah. It's a dirty game, sit with protection in my jeans, yeah. It's a dirty game, I just hope I make it clean, yeah. Straight up out the gutter, I got mud all in my feet, yeah. Geeking out the perkies and I'm leaning out the lean, yeah. Call for me to trust, shit ain't always what it seems, yeah. Keep one in the hand for the ones who envy me, yeah. Right and wrong or right, I told my dogs by any means, yeah. I'll keep riding till I can no more. I know these niggas envy me. Shining like I can before. Motivated by the enemy. Lost my dog to the streets. And that shit done put a dent in me. I wasn't down when I was down. So when I'm up, apply that energy. They say that they riding with me. Are they really riding? You gon' stick around when the bullets get a fly. In the city where I'm from. Man, so many youngins dying. Cause it's a dirty game. We adapt to the violence. Yeah, like, I can't trust nobody. I can't trust a soul. Don't know I love nobody. My heart can't love no more. Man, they let me down too many times. My heart be really cold. Gotta stay with the pokers. They ain't wanna see me blow. Got some shooters on the go. They my goonies with the poles. And yeah, we air it out. Ain't no doubt, that's for sure. Man, I've been on my grind. Tryna rack me up a load. Fuck niggas in my lane. Tryna knock me off the road, yeah. It's a dirty game when you out here in the street, yeah. It's a dirty game, sit with protection in my jeans, yeah. It's a dirty game, I just hope I make it clean, yeah. Straight up out the gutter, I got mud all in my feet, yeah. Geeking out the perkies and I'm leaning out the lean, yeah. Call for me to trust, shit ain't always what it seems, yeah. One in the head for the ones who envy me, yeah. Right and wrong or right, I told my dogs by any means, yeah. Angel hit my line, like little bro, just get these bands. I'm gonna take off like a plane, I just hope I never land. I'm off that Peter Pan, bitch, I would never land. I done got it out the can, now I gotta be the man. Everybody on that fake shit, realize all the hatred. Can see it in their faces, they don't wanna see me make it. I'm just elevating to the top where I be racing. Gotta stay down and be patient, I'm tired of the waiting. Fans be around my block, I be watching every route I take. Opposition claim, man, watch how quick I catch the bait. Got some shooters on the go, I push a button, then they activate. On the road chasing my dream, but they hate to see me elevate. I just want all the money in the luggage. I'm just 17 and I'm thugging. Lost my dog and that shit done hurt my stomach. I lost my dog, man, I really miss my cousin. It's a dirty game when you out here in the street, yeah. It's a dirty game, sit with protection in my jeans, yeah. It's a dirty game, I just hope I make it clean, yeah. Straight up out the gutter, I got mud all in my feet, yeah. Geeking out the perkies and I'm leaning out the lean, yeah. Call for me to trust, shit ain't always what it seems, yeah. Keep one in the head for the ones who envy me, yeah. Right and wrong or right, I told my dogs by any means, yeah. Right and wrong or right by any means, yeah.
Cry in the car. With its close proximity to the Mexican border and Los Angeles, the Coachella Valley is right in the middle of a constant power struggle for guns and drug smugglers.
Enough with this lame shame. Trying to knock my hustle down, but that's dangerous. You don't wanna come around, cause that's dangerous. Gang signs out the window, windy. Coffee cause I'm smoking this endo, that old shit. If you bang it, then you know what you're in for.
I'll be the first to blast when I see you close. Bullets raining, bullet holes. bitch, I'm from the C-Town, C-Town, where gang violence is never gonna stop, where dope fiends rob you for a crystal rock, where the gangsters still got the streets on lock. I'm from Coachella, where everybody's living in a sick one. My life's a risk, so it's my time to spit one. You can catch me in the ghetto, packing a filero, or cocking back my fierro. My enemies, just a bunch of little haters, try to talk that masa que tranza, put this filero deep in your panza. This chavala never made it back to his casa. Caught him slipping down an intersection, shot him with a burn Smith and Wesson. Took his gold chain with no hesitation. Witnesses think twice before they answer questions.
Trying to knock my hustle down, but that's dangerous. You don't wanna come around, cause that's dangerous. Gang signs out the window, coffee cause I'm smoking the Zingo. That OG, if you banging me, you know what you're in for. Hold that,
yeah.
I bet they gonna what?
Here I come, you can't hide. We got guns, I got killers in my city, real killers on my squad. I got no love for my enemies, and I put that down on God. I run around with that pistol tuck, lay them down when I start to buck. Guess they done run out of luck, cause little weather still does run them up. Never with that lame shit, always down to aim shit. Don't you know I'm local, don't you know I'm from that same clique? LTS, yeah, I'm banging for them one ways. Gang signs out the window right before I let that gun spray. Nah, they'll never amount to all my measurements. Find me somewhere chief and second up bullets, cutting in my Benjamins. My roots are too deep, no one digging out my legacy. Smoking on methamphetamine, still on the top of my pedigree. They ain't fucking with me though, I get sick like Sedio. I just thought I'd let you know, little wet this back, so here we go.
This lame shit, you're trying to knock my hustle down, but that's dangerous. You don't wanna come around, cause that's dangerous. Gang signs out the window.
Your mama cry if you push me. Ain't no man alive in this world that could shush me. Bomb bitch, bomb head, bomb pussy.
That right.
If you hate, he probably getting no pussy. See, I'm a gangster, I rock flannels, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Extended clip on the nine, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Locked and loaded off safety, motherfucker. Cause yeah. I'm faded and I'm feeling like fuck them motherfuckers.
Bah.
Shit, I banged the barrio in the worst of times. Beat Dusha cause I heard that about to drop dime. Stay active, don't be distracted. Or your road dog gets a call like, hey, he got blasted. See, I'm a ride, I don't know about you. All my homies feel the same cause we are from the hood.
That right.
Affiliation by association. Catch his boy in the county like you down for the masses.
This lame shit, you're trying to knock my hustle down, but that's dangerous. You don't wanna come around, cause that's dangerous. Gang signs out the window, rolling deep.
Was up before the sunrise, 32 of Bud Eyes. State your name, gangster. The thoughts of a young mind when the homies always had your back. Not only sometimes, no pot to smoke a piss and always came with some high. Used to play cards for quarters when quads were quarters. When the cops record us, we used to laugh and ignore it. But now we all done got a separate way. It was a desperate change. We went from Section A straight to memory lane. Dope boys bout they grip when the channel's locked. Raised round the dope house before the trapping spot. Homes was raided, cause that's where the traffic stopped. Young ghetto boys and all we do is rap a lot. Dope boys bout they grip when the channel's locked. Raised round the dope house before the trapping spot. Homes was raided, cause that's where the traffic stopped. Young ghetto boys and all we do is rap a lot.
It's hard not to be a hustler.
Why can't I work two jobs? Gotta give a rest in peace to my mother. The finer things in life keep kept undercover. My homie always told me I got a job if I wondered. Used to get the eyeball for selling fiends some drywall. Who is I? I thought I was into work before I ever worked an iPod. Fish scale lens before I ever seen a tripod. No wonder why my mind's gone. I was 12 on a stoop, kid. Been by my numbers, I ain't never been stupid. And you can get Luke ain't shoe kicked. I keep around motherfuckers that talk they bull, they like to shoot shit. We used to tell a mom, yeah, my daughter knows. Tell my uncle let loose up on the water hose. It was funny as shit. That drywall had her coming back like, how much is it? Dope boys bout they grip when the channel's locked. Raised round the dope house before the trapping spot. Homes was raided cause that's where the traffic stopped. Young ghetto boys and all we do is rap a lot. Dope boys bout they grip when the channel's locked. Raised round the dope house before the trapping spot. Homes was raided cause that's where the traffic stopped. Young ghetto boys and all we do is rap a lot.
Who the fuck are you, man?
Big Dick Gang. So, like, it's a trip to, like, for us as fans of music, we have the privilege to bother motherfuckers through a DM if they're like a music artist, a celebrity, a comedian that you fucking like what they do and shit. So Snippo Hunt, I bothered him on Instagram for about, since him and Sad Boy Loco clicked up. But out there in LA, man, it's active as fuck right now. Both sides, all sides, the good sides, the bad sides. Music is music, but that gangster rap shit that these motherfuckers are rapping about, they are really living that life. Like it or not, you can't just make a gangster rap track or live a life for 5 or 10 years and expect for that shit to come back and bite you in the motherfucking ass. So I don't know how Slim Fohan it died, but seeing someone else talk about it on their podcast right now, I was able to jump on the conversation, and it's a trip. A lot of the black heroes in hip-hop are getting murdered, this new generation. Young Dolph being kind of the first of a different wave of new rappers to be slaughtered as the year ends. I ain't no fucking Girl Scout or Boy Scout. You feel me? You five me? So out here, you know, we've always got used to and became accustomed to the brown-on-brown violence. And we started seeing some of the big homies speak on that shit. I've always been cool with motherfuckers on all sides. Fuck where you were at, where you were from. Even before going heads up, I always fucking was able to relate to somebody from every fucking neighborhood out there. And then doing what I do as a father, you know, I've been doing it about to be 16 years. My daughter's birthday is here pretty much. So I'm able to look back on my life and we're doing my little spiel. And I was just stalking. You hear the word stalk? A pretty big hip hop page. They were doing a stream right now, StreamYard. Don't have like 2,000 people in. Hopped on it and motherfuckers let me on. So I was able to fucking put my 2 cents on what's going on. But I relate in real life though. Like it or not, you know, for good or bad, I could hit up and get 30 motherfuckers to pull up on some positive shit, though. I use the advantage I have on some positive shit. No matter what, period. And Slim 400, man, dude was pretty active. He been getting dumped on a lot recently, got hit recently. And in about a year, motherfuckers are going to forget about him. Listen, just wanted to bring it up real quick. Different platform, odd platform to bring it up on. But I'm going to clip the audio and drop that shit on Tony's Talk Podcast. Be sure to check out the full, I would say the full schedule the full roster of podcasters that we collaborate with. Be sure to check it out, www.tonystalkpodcast.com. RIP Slim 400. What's up, Boyle? Fuck it, we'll keep it alive for a second. Big ups to everyone out there, out the city of Coachella. Growing up, man, it was different for us. As fucked up as it sounds, if we had a problem with somebody, you best believe it was going to get addressed. But if you were an extreme motherfucker or a radical-ass motherfucker, depending on how you want to take it, you could fucking go and do what you want to do to the next man if you got beef with it. We were kids, so we were going at it as kids with each other, you know. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, into young adults. You know, back then when we were doing what we did, ain't nobody was going to, you know, volunteer to the fucking cops or try to have a conversation with law enforcement. You know, you took it for what it was and you hope the motherfucker didn't come back around and catch your ass slipping and murder you. You know, that's how it is. Unless you told your mom or your sister or someone, there was no loose ends, you know what I mean? Loose lips sink ships, fuck. And you know how we grew up, and unfortunately, we had to adapt to our environment. So I could easily want to be on some positive shit, but everyone around me is on some grimy shit. I got to know what I was fucking learned as a youngin on the underground. You know, once you hit that sidewalk, I don't care what neighborhood you're in, you could be in a nice neighborhood and get fucking robbed. Somebody could run up on you and get mugged. We were out there at the, what was it, Topanga Mall, I believe, or somewhere out there. And me and the homeboy pull up, the fucking cops pull up on us, put guns to our fucking dome skis. But looking at it now, there was home invasion. No, there was, fools were going in there and they're beating the fuck out of security guards. And they were doing these, they were going like 10 deep. And you guys check it out. I'm going to share it it's on my Instagram, but I'll share it on here. So we got profiled, got over it. I didn't want to be no fucking victim. I could have cried. I could have said, hey, stop. What are you doing, officer? Nah, you lose the battle to win the war. You feel what I'm saying? So I got to pick and choose my battles in this world. I'm out here working all these fucking jobs just to fucking do it for fucking the volunteer career. Got dreams, motherfuckers. Want to fucking do fun shit. I want to go to the goddamn tamale festival whenever the fuck I want and just drop $100 on fucking tamales that cost $6. Boyle, tell me that's not robbery. God damn it. And you know, I'm going to say this. You know, this is for all my people that ain't fucking Mexican or Chicano or Chicana or Latino, whatever the fuck you call yourself or consider yourself. If somebody says, hi, we're doing these tamales for a church, run. Get the fuck away from them immediately. Don't eat them. They're going to fuck you up the next day and that night. All right? Some motherfuckers don't know that. Let's put you motherfuckers on game right now. Hey, boy, these motherfuckers had a stream full with 2,000. I hopped on that shit and fucking dumbasses let me on. God. These guys couldn't hang the way we grew up, Boyle. Can only imagine what you've seen out there that motherfuckers won't even talk about or can't even talk about. The trip, dog. Straight up mobbing. Yeah, these fucking, this newer generation, man, they're wolfing, man. And you know, once you get what you get, man, they're cooperating. And I'm not trying to encourage no one to do no fucking illegal shit. We're just talking amongst me and Boyle right now, pretty much. But like, be smart. Know what you're doing, man. Everyone thinks that the next person's their fucking enemy, and then they're not. And then you're going to shoot a motherfucker, and it turns out your enemy was a fucking nerd. And just cooperating on your ass. And now you're scared, so you're fucking flipping on every and anyone you can. It's a broken system and a broken cycle, and there's a lot of motherfuckers that aren't leading their people down the right fucking path. My motherfucking homies don't come around here and talk about no stupid shit. Don't fucking talk about it around me and keep that shit away from me. I don't fucking give a fuck about what you're doing. That ain't solid, man. Fuck. You beat somebody up. Well, I'll stomach that conversation. Don't get me wrong. I'm not even participate in if someone's trying to break into a car in my neighborhood or in the apartments, you know. I'm a one-man job. I speak for myself. I don't fucking write for no one or anyone. I write for myself. Period. So when a motherfucker's breaking into a car right here, man, they're going to get beat the fuck up. try to humble a motherfucker. And sometimes motherfuckers are with the business, and you know, with the business. All right, let's see what the bull said. Hey, that's how it has to be. If, because think about it, when I hit like 18 and 20, I saw like the younger generation, it was their turn. And then it was their turn. And then it was their turn. And then it was their turn. And the Gang Injunction hit. You know, and for me, I mean, I'm from this fool knows what's up. I'm from that real wild, wild west, man, you know. A punk motherfucker by the name of Daniel Torres, a.k.a. the fake Bugsy, you know, the biggest fucking snitch in the history of anyone that grew up in the East Valley, man. Biggest snitch in the fucking game, man. And that's the motherfucker that schooled us when we were younger and shit. Punk-ass motherfucker. So when shit like that happened, you know, it put a lot of pressure on the boys that were like our age, my age, boys' age. You know, we grew up different. We ain't like them older cats. I love all the older vatos and then the homegirls from the hood, you know. But how we grew up, it was different. We grew up with just more fucking lame-ass fucking politics in the game. And I ain't going to talk about it, but, I mean, he knows what I'm talking about. Like, fuck that. And then that shit fucking happened. And then everybody fucking died. And my princess, you know. My daughter needed me, man. So how to fucking say, you know, fuck the rest, man. We the best. You know, family over fucking everything and anyone. But, you know, not only them, my fucking neighborhood. You know how it is. But everybody loved us for that shit. I had to do, man. It wasn't worth it to fucking have someone else raise my kid. Because no one else was going to fucking raise her. Found love with my daughter, bro. And then it became worth it. Because, you know, it was just like frustrating. Because you know how it is, man. When my princess was... I'll push her in a fucking stroller, man. And I'll always have a fucking strap under the fucking stroller because I didn't know who the fuck was going to pull up, dog. And then I was thinking different. Even though I was in the wrong for fucking going strapped, I was like, what the fuck, fool? I'm not going to let someone fucking take my life in front of my fucking daughter. Fuck these motherfuckers. I hear other motherfuckers' reasons why they're hustling and shit. They got their kids right there. Shit, I'm trying to fucking stay alive, my boy. You feel me? And then once most of them cats died or went in the pink bag or did what they did, you know, some of them cats I used to beef with came out, and we good fucking friends now, dog, on some crazy ass shit. And then, like, boil's making sense, you guys. You guys, go sub the boil, man. This motherfucker's making a lot of sense today. He always does. But I didn't have no more residency out there for the most part, homie. We got one person in the chat, thank God. That's a little secret right there, man, because where else the city of Coachella fucking tore our fucking pad down, burnt that shit up. Shadow was in there. Jesse Rodriguez remembers that shit. Then it was like, gotta start over, man. Cause my grandma's house is their house. My tia's house is their house. My aunt's house is their house. We gotta start over, man. And we still haven't rebounded. I mean, Podmas was our little safe haven. And, you know, I'm moving back to Bermuda Dunes. So that's gonna be the little stomping grounds. Hopefully for the next 10 years. Or not that. The next move is was trying to be Coachella, but I can't find nowhere out there. Bermuda Dunes is pretty cool right now. There's a lot of spots, so I'm gonna have to hop on that one. And when my daughter's done with high school and she's more situated, I'm gonna go take that job in Buena Park and just fucking do what we gotta do, boy. You know, homie? Gotta kick it with boy, man. Boy, we gotta kick it, fool. I don't drink, but I'll buy you a beer. Man, doggy, it's a trip, huh? Time flies, man. Big ups to Tony's Talk Podcast. We're clipping the audio, and now we're live on MySpace and Pornhub. But the audio we're going to clip in the chat, I got a homeboy, Boyle from the city. I don't even know how the fuck me and this Vato started talking. Me and Boyle started talking, I think, on one of my other fucking pages, probably. But I appreciate this Vato right here. Somebody, you know. He's verified. You know how like people get verified on Instagram? He verified. I was at a holly, my boy, and then somebody brought up OG Ruben, and I was like, oh fuck, fool, you have to have lived or met him to say that name to know who the fuck that is. God damn. I'm on April Magalife, fool. the podcast, the audio shit. We got 68,000 plays. I'm banging on Twitch as much as I can. Like, I used to bang heavy on here. My homegirl's a little DJ whore. Just kidding. She just does a little DJ bullshit. And she'll do her streams, and I'll hop on, do a little commentary, do a little collaboration. So I'm only on that person's stream right now. I'm not going to dox them because these fucking motherfuckers right here that don't like me will fucking disrespect her. But get at me on DM, brother. I'll send you the info. You check it out. I was trying to get Boss Man Tony's Talk Podcast to hop on, but, you know, him and his hyena got married and shit. So big ups to Tony's Talk Podcast, him and his chick. Oh, no, they got engaged. My bad. Just got engaged, man. That's a trip. Fucking Tony's Talk. That's what's up. Aw, die. Yeah. Trucks are for losers. I was watching fucking Jingle All the Way with my daughter right now, so I'm in the groove, I'm in the mood. Notice I'm in the podcast format right now. They're getting my microphone and all that shit hooked up inside. If you guys do podcasts, you understand that sometimes there's like unnecessary wires that are exposed that we got to try to fix. Hey, Poyo, you need a job or what? Or anyone need a job right now, get at me, controlledbycopwatch@gmail.com or milfhunter@icloud.com or I got that bitch's page deleted at yahoo.com. Let me know, Dougie Doug. Took a chance, man. The little homeboy 7-8 got me this job with a company. Learning the game and the art. And then taking the chance to go to a different company for more pay, but a lot more responsibility and pressure. I took that chance, man. You know, I invested, you know, $500,000 in trying to become an accountant. I'm taking the courses online. So little by little, man, I just made smart choices, and I could have said, fuck these jobs or fuck that opportunity and not turn into a different job. So I'm working two, but the way this shit is, Stagehand, it's just different companies, dog. You feel me? So I'm with one, I'm with the other, I'm with one, I'm with the other. So right now I'm employed by four of them right now. Got a paycheck coming every fucking week. Fucking blessed, bro. Straight up. We fucking do it, homie. But it was worth the fucking risk, dog, because I'm going to say this, man. Now I'm able to employ people. All we got to do is make sure you have an ID, Social Security, and or direct deposit info. Send you the link. Fill it out. Sometimes you guys take these online sexual harassment courses. You know, you pay that. You good. Whatever gas you got, reimburse you for that shit. Sometimes people show up. Sometimes they don't. But you're going to do so much, man. You fucking put, you extend all the branch, brother, can know, and whoever wants to tug off that shit, can tug off it right now. While I have the opportunity, man, you feel me? There's a bigger goal we're reaching for now, I notice, but that's the main one right now. It's just staying busy, work nonstop, always stay fucking busy. Tonight we got like some holidays, 3 days in a row. My daughter's birthday is coming up, so we're going to wrap it up and end it with some Fetty, brother, man. What do you think about Slim 400 dying? That shit don't even phase you, Juan Carna. Let me see if Paul got some thoughts on Slim 400 passing away. Got the world famous Boito in the motherfucking chat. Big ups to EB. You know who you are. That was a huge shout out last night. EB shouted me out. And my hyena. That was fucking sick. That was dope. Sick isn't like a positive thing. It's not a negative thing. Yeah, she fucking shouted me and my lady out, man. It's fucking dope. Not a lot of motherfuckers. I mean, my inside circle know about my bitch. Weather's fucking crazy. We're gonna wrap it up. Big ups to Ugons TV. We'll be going to Northside Redlands soon to go smash on some motherfuckers. You ever meet anybody from Northside Redlands, dog? Fucking weak ass motherfuckers. My little homeboy, man, be fucking knocking the motherfuckers out. But we're gonna go out there, man. It's gonna be some good content. Be sure to check out this channel, man. We're gonna be out there with the boys. We're gonna be fucking skull cracking. never lacking. Yeah, doggy dog. Straight up, homie. I feel like fools like that took chances on our people to be like, fuck it, let's make some music together and let's fucking invest in this shit. Because obviously YG was the overhead on that, but still, fool. Like, that shit, that was some real shit, doggy dog. Yeah, no shit. Yeah, he got fucking popped in his hood when he told that story about that one's just like, fuck, bro. And I was still seeing pop up from here and then. I would always try to go on a story to see what he was doing. He was always busy doing something music related or something. My audio goods are fucking up. Oh shit. Exactly. But you know what? Some real shit, dog. Be local, man. We're out there with him. He from Whittier, California. And he said it good, dog. We didn't sign up for this shit. This shit just fucking happened. The author was telling me and my little homies that, you know, he had to sleep with a knife in his fucking ass when he was in the Pinta. So we don't glamorize this shit, dog. And when veteranos like that are still with the fucking business, dog, you know, I run with that shit, dog. I run with that shit, fool. You know, we're making some big moves out here, dog. And, you know, big ups to everyone that grew up and that lives, that are from the city of Coachella. Love everyone out there, man. Guys are the fucking best, biggest supporters out here forever, man. City of Coachella, man, fucking love you guys. Boyito, hit my fucking messenger, brother, man. Tell me right now, 139, got a roll. Love you, princess. Love you, baby. Big ups to my team out there holding it down, staying brown. Merry boys.
J. G.
Hey, what up, though? You're tuned in to Tony's Talk. The flyest podcast on the West Coast, homeboy. California. Hey, what up, Tony? Shit, I'm ready, y'all. Bang me in.
It's still back to the money, no stopping. About to call my G's, we about to get a popping. Spit that real shit to keep your whole head knocking. CBC told me I got that shit to keep it popping. Tony on the phone, I said, if I'm with it or I'm not. Pull and roll a couple buses, about to be a nodder. Walk up in the party like the hardest in the room. Walk up in the party with a bad bitch or two. Step up in the corner, shit, homie, what it do? It's Holly at your Guale and my G cartoon. Told me Beast, it would be a B.O. body getting two. Pass me a couple shots so we can walk it all through, shit. Tony Sock, homie, from 21 to 22. We lifted and gifted cause we the highest in the room. We about to get into it, baby, bring your friends too. Put the panties to the side, I'm about to get to them. Hey, so will y'all be trying me? Shit, baby, let me know. Cause your bitch, she be eyeing me. And I'm about to take her home. So will y'all be trying me? Shit, baby, let me know. Cause your bitch, she be eyeing me. And I'm about to take her home.
I done told y'all, this is Tony's Talk. It's your boy Mike, you know, the flyest one you know. Thanks for tuning in. We gonna see you next week. And the week after that. And the week after that.